The United States greatly appreciates Vietnam's contributions to a collaborative diplomatic resolution of disputes and a reduction of tensions in the South China Sea. And we look to ASEAN to make rapid progress with China toward an effective code of conduct in order to ensure that as challenges arise, they are managed and resolved peacefully through a consensual process in accordance with established principles of international law.
I look forward to continuing this partnership between our countries. It's one that I think can be, as I have said before, a model, and one that can become better and better because we work at it together. We strongly urge dialogue and a concerted effort on the part of all to try to deal with the problems that are understandable but have to be resolved in order to avoid any kind of difficulties that could derail the transition that is going on.
Thank you very much.